not done yet.
Y'all headed up anywhere near Lansdale?
We ain't headed nowhere right this minute.
What'd you break down?
Yeah. I think the tranny on this old bitch picked a date himself and die.
Well, that sucks.
You're telling me.
So in theory then, if you had not broken down, you'd give me a ride? Well, that's what I was hoping. How many you got?
Everybody else caught a ride back to that roadside store.
You mean someone offered you guys a ride and you didn't take it? That goes against my principles.
I'm supposed to pick them up after you get to...
Maybe for a little bit.
Smoke?
No, sir, I don't. Huh. Well, this?
Yeah.
Oh, it's just a little bitty old roadkill.
What?
Yeah, you want to touch it? Ain't hurt you? Come on. Talk to the mic.
Shoot,
come on.
This thing out. Hey.
Come on, talk to the mic. Where are you from? Hey, this thing on?
Hey, man. You on the crackhead pipe, man.
No, people afraid of snakes. They think they're slimy. They don't want to touch them. Fact is, you know, they're pretty sturdy. Come on, don't be afraid.
Oh, you're a big one, ain't you?
Maybe dead things can't hurt you.
Well, I'll get to you.
Oh, shit! Oh, man! Stop!
What?
Stop right there, man! Stop!
I got work to do.
Hey, Marie! Hey, Marie!
How many times have we seen this? I know you saw this in Texas Chainsaw. Both.
Fucking
inversions! Come on, let me take you someplace else and kill you. Cut the fucking shit!
Got your credit card, Marie? So am I trying to abuse your personal information? Steal your identity?
Do me a favor. Spare me the part about how you do anything.
Not good.
Oh!
Ray.
Don't mind if I do, man.
Hey, how'd you wind up way the fuck up?
Walked. Well, I generally go all the way. Nice pack.
Fuck it, dismissed.
Back the fuck up!
Sorry about that. You know, I think he's all getting his beauty sleep somewheres. Probably with a bottle, you know what I mean? I'm real handy. Sound like a goddamn rodeo.
I hate to pry, but were you by any chance?
No, not presently, no, sir.
Was care for a cigarette?
No, sir, I don't indulge.
I like the rain. Rinses the air clean, clouds separate. See tons more. Can't hurt you, though, right?
Well, a lot, and they're full of predators.
I gotta go call my boyfriend now.
Made her a little jumpy.
Huh? Maybe it was you. Don't mean much.
Oh.
They all warm up eventually. Dog.
Oh.
You'll pick up some more on the way.
Hey, honey. Whew. That was interesting. Oh. I get it. Trucker Bert out there. Trucker Bert out there. He knows. I don't know how, but he knows. Why didn't he do anything? He's like one of them cheetahs. Yep. He's like one of them cheetahs who catch something and they don't eat it. They don't kill it. They play with it. You know what I mean? Sweetie? I bet you do. Huh? Son of a bitch. Trucker.
You don't mind a little company, do you?
Hell of a night. You offer me a ride? Woo! Hello again. Hold up. Stop. Stop!
What?
Snake, don't hit it.
Why not?
Hey, you got another one of those?
I thought you didn't smoke.
Yeah, well, I guess I fooled you.
Do tell.
Yeah, this blonde, she's pick you up, and the little dick said, gee, trust me. And big butter boop. And the rattlesnake says...
You know what I was when you picked me up? Where are you taking her?
Church.
Yeah, you be polite. He likes to theorize about prey, and he likes to think about worthy opponents and fair game, just all that bullshit. He thinks he ain't a predator. You should have seen him back of that bus. He never saw a horrible thing. He just kept the button. Genuinely dangerous individuals. They almost never look crazy. Not
predictable.
Damn.
three. It's always three. You're right. You bit me. Fucking shot me. Wow.
You are fucking dead.
You are. Fuck you. Calm the fuck down. Ow. Gravel-headed 200-year-old truck driver. Calm down. Calm down. Shit. You gonna bust a blood vessel.
There's a hell of a lot two guys like us can do with an ambulance, I guess.